lot of patients for study, for diagnosis, as well as for clinical treatment. They must be having links. Those people, they can create a reciprocal tabulation of both the things. One, if a person is suffering from a disease, how his pulse rate works, number one. It is entry. Second thing, the same signals, whether they occur to different patients for different diseases, number two. Number three, that is known as collateral entry. Third thing is contrary entry. The same disease giving various signals. So, karanantra karya samana, karyantra karana samana, tat karana tat karya, akarana akarya. So, we have to make these classifications. Karana karya karana, karana karana karya. So, we can go like this. So, it is logical, practical, philosophical, medical and technical. So, we are going to do that. So, getting the entry of records, getting contrary interact of the same problems for different signals, the same signals for different problems, we have to work out. At least we can take diabetes, we can take asthma, we can take that is eosinophilia and sinus disease, either cardio asthma or cardiorespiratory diseases or cardiac diseases. There are a lot of emerging and lot of abundant diseases in the society. So we can take such a common disease where we can get lot of patients. For example, bipolaris. If you take bipolaris, we can get only 2 patients per district or state. So take a common disease where everybody is struggling and kindly feed these tabulations. That is the message of me in this pulse diagnosis lecture. Certainly we have to do that, and within 2 months with this record, we have to conduct a second seminar in which we have more messages to say practically to the society, especially to the scientific community. We can prove that it has inner dimensions equal to that of the emerging technology. Now we are having 3 things in emerging technology. One is false diagnosis. False diagnosis. They diagnose the results as something else. They are misinterpreting, due to which the people are misled. Even the doctors, they are misled by their own improper ways of diagnosis. So that is false diagnosis. Second is insufficient diagnosis. They diagnose these things, but they are not understanding the cause for that. Third thing is obscure. They don't know what the disease is. There are a lot of syndromes like that. There are more than 363 unidentified diseases and syndromes that is there for the World Health Center. X syndrome, Y syndrome, Z syndrome, Q syndrome, innumerable things are there. So we have obscure things, we have insufficient predictions, and we have misguiding interpretations. So to create a dawn in the field of diagnosis which can enable proper treatment, to show to the scientific community, we can start with a simple mechanism of reciprocal tabulation, which is handed over to these people, that is the talented practitioners, as well as to scientific people like Swaminathan and E.G. Rajan. We have to take the way of understanding, the way of physics, as well as signal processing and interpretation by means of a mechanical, digital, software methodology by which this can be processed by means of an algorithmic coding and decoding or encoding methods by which we can arrive at the real interpretation through pulse diagnosis and prove that this small area, you know that Veena is a very big instrument and that can cover all music, you know that. A guitar is something smaller than that, still it covers the same areas. But the intricacy is more. Mandolin is still more small. It covers everything. Mouth horn is still small. It covers the same thing, the same tune you can play. Likewise, it is a small space which covers the mysteries, uncountable myriads of mysteries of human life, longevity, and their salubrity. That mysteries is a very small area. The area of 3 points of your 3 tips of the fingers, you have the message for the whole community, and we can only give. We don't require big monitors and a lot of computerized systems. With the 3 spots, with the 3 pin spots in a very smaller area, we can cover the whole global functioning of the biological systems, and we have to prove the greatness and glory of our function to the world. Narayan, Narayan, Narayan.